became sin. I had a great upbringing, really positive, but I went to church till I was 18, but didn't really have a connection to God, didn't realise I was supposed to have a connection to God, just sort of went to church and did my thing. Through my 20s and that, didn't really go to church at all, and I was invited to come here in 2006. And loved it, loved the music, loved the people, got pretty involved. I was invited to go to Alpha in 2007, and that was awesome. I asked lots of questions and got lots of answers. It was really cool, prompted a lot of thinking, because a lot of us were not in a small group or anything like that, so that became our small group. A really good way to connect in together, and people felt like they had a network then. We talked a lot in Alpha about God's spirit and recognising the spirit of God in us, and I definitely would say that's something I got out of Alpha and use it in my life as often as I can, and I would say very positive experience, and I recommend it to anyone. The last couple of years I've done playgroup. I've got a young family, so we do playgroup together, we do kids church. I love all that sort of stuff. I feel really welcome and really really included. 2009 I was baptised. That was a great experience. A new adventure. I'm a founding member of the New Hope Surf Riders, and we hope to get people involved, meet down the beach, do our thing, love God, love the beach, and just create great relationships. I know you're not supposed to stay comfortable all your life. It's meant to be difficult. It's meant to be a bit of a challenge. And if you take it on, it's amazing. You know? The perception that some people have is, people who come to church are always looked after by God and they never have any troubles, and you know, it's not that at all. I can tell you myself, I've had some massive things to work through. Had I not been coming here, I don't know where I'd be. But coming here gives you the tools to work through things, and you can walk out with a happy face. Because you go, put things into perspective, Alan tells you, you know, if you put divinity and eternity around the box that you're in, it's not so hard. It works out for you. And so, yeah, you can walk out of here with a happy face, and you can sort of say, well, my life, put it into perspective, things feel like they're falling down around you, but you'll be okay. And that's why Christians can walk around with happy faces, because they've got good things to think about.